I'm very, very happy to join Tottenham, an amazing club, and only say I come here to help Tottenham to win titles. No? I think they are working very, very good in the last years.
What has attracted you to Spurs?
I think they are working very, very good. I like a lot Mauricio Pochettino. His mentality, he thought about the Tottenham, and I think the project, the philosophy of the club is amazing, no?
Now, last season, Fernando, we scored 86 goals in the Premier League. I mean, as a striker yourself, you must be excited to come into this team.
Yes, I'm very excited to come here. I think Harry Kane is amazing striker. I'm very happy to stay here, play with him and all the players, and I want to know them and start to train with all my mates. No?
What have you made of Harry, and can you imagine yourself playing alongside him in this Spurs team?
I am 32 years, but I want to learn every day. No? I think I can learn a lot of things of Harry and all the players. I can learn with Pochettino a lot. And I'm going to do my best, no? Here, I think I can do more things in my career. And my dream is doing here in Tottenham. No?
Now we remember you scoring so many goals in your years at Bilbao, and you played at White Hart Lane, didn't you? Go back. 2011, it was a friendly in the summer. What do you remember?
I remember the atmosphere when I lived this match. I can see how is England, how is Premier League, no? And always want to come to Premier, no? This match was amazing, and now I want to see the new stadium. So I'm sure it will be amazing.
The club is in a very good place at the moment, isn't it? Yeah. We've seen what's happening on the pitch, off the pitch, the new stadium. It's very exciting times, Fernando, here.
Yeah, I think it's a very good moment to come Tottenham. I think we have a lot of possibilities to win titles, and we will fight for this, no?